Hi, my name is Genesis Herrera and she is my classmate Yadira, and we are in our way to El Malecón, La Laguna and the Coca-Cola Beach.
We are currently in the Malecón of the Empresa Nacional Portuaria in Puerto Cortes. As you can see, there are ships waiting to be unloaded, and that's how Puerto Cortes is a gate for Honduras to get hold of its product from all over the world.
And we were bound to the city light, flashlights when we fall into the night, focused on.
Puerto Cortes is known for its port, which is one of the largest in Central America, where import and export products live. It is like the door of Honduras to the world.
Flashlights when we fall down into that night, focused on what you feel. Just when you were calling, I love that day.
We are currently in the municipal beach, or mostly known as the Coca-Cola Beach. As you can see, there are a lot of people running, doing their exercise, or eating elotes, because elotes is one of the most ricas thing in Honduras.
In Holy Week, Semana Santa, it is estimated that Puerto Cortes receives the visit of at least 600,000 of tourists.
Visitors come daily to do their daily exercise, to watch the sunset, or to just enjoy a family time. Puerto Cortes has the advantage of being located in a well-protected natural bay of deep waters.
A tourist,
yeah, and he gave us his car keys.
We are going to Costa Rica!
And we're going to get his guitar so he can play us a song. They think of Honduras as a safe place. And so we are getting his guitar.
Loco!
Loco, vámonos a la...
Did you lock it?
Yeah.
You did?
Yes.
Lord, I love singing your praises. I'm so glad you're in my life. I'm so glad you came to save us. Tejano y mucho gusto.
Genesis.
Genesis. My name is Genesis.
Tu nombre es Genesis. Tu nombre es Genesis. No. No. Dios es grande. Dios es grande. Nombre de hotel, nombre de motocicleta. nombre de hermana. Sí, sí. Creo en Jesús. Sí, hermana. Nombre de hermana. ¿Qué es? Dios dice a mí. ¿Qué? ¿Qué?
Why did you come here?
Yo disfruto Honduras mucho. Mi trabajo es mi carro, obtener fotografía a mi carro.
Okay.
Sí, ¿no?
Yes.
Es muy clásico, muy antiguo. Yo manejo.
We are buying elotes, and elotes are the most delicious things that you can eat here in the beach, with lemon and salt and margarina. Say hi. Diga hola. To come visit this beautiful place. It's full of beautiful people, beautiful beaches, and of course, beautiful sunsets. Thank you. I feel your heartbeat.
And you were calling a love like that. And we were bound to the city light. Flashlights when we fall into that night. Focused on what you feel. Just when you were calling a love like that.